Okay, thanks for tuning in, guys. So it's a beautiful day today. Gonna get out to the hut. The car says it's 15 degrees. The road was nice and clear on the drive up. It is a little windy, but not too bad at all. I won't complain. So I'll touch base with you on the way in and I'll talk about what we're gonna do today. All right, so we're back now, trekking through the woods. Trying to go the less Stroud way. Seeing how I can manage. And trying to not step on too much deer poop. It's littered all over the woods. So yeah, beautiful day today. The snow is melting quickly. It's so nice to get out here in warm weather. Not worry about fire for a little bit and just get to enjoy the nature. I'm doing some work and I'll cook up some food. So today's goal is, I don't know if I'll be able to finish it, but I'd like to try and get as much of the roof done as possible. I think I can bang out a decent amount of it, and then before it gets too late, stoke up the fire and cook up some food and make some coffee and then head in for the night. And it's perfect timing, so here we are. As it emerges from the woods. The big hope for today is that no water inside and that it's on the drier side. And looks good. There we go. So it's still a bit wet, but we can work with that. Alright, so I'm gonna set down my stuff, get situated, and then get some work done. Be right back.
Thank you.
washing. We're out of the hut. Gotten a lot more of the roof done today. A lot of the big gaps are finished. Now I'll just need to fill in some of the smaller gaps. And then I can get to the moss covering. And then I have a little surprise in store. A little project that I'm gonna keep secret for now. But it's good. Got a lot of work done. Got some firewood stocked up. Now I'm gonna cook some supper. Got a steak. I'm gonna make some coffee. Relax a bit. Figure it's better to have more than enough than not enough. Always make sure that I bring lots of coffee with me, just in case I get stuck out here. Apparently, fire's being quite lively. Lots of sap moving through the trees right now. Not surprised. Coffee's fresh, nice and tasty, and I think my steak is just about all done. Flip the air, check that's on. try that again. Go on the blooper reel. There we go. Perfect. Oh, yeah. Excellent. Mm. Tastes like crap. It'd still be good because it cooked it over a fire. Okay. So, today's trip was a success. Now it's time to pack up and head back in. I always like to take the extra time when I'm packing up just to make sure that I grabbed everything. Get everything packed away the way that I like it. Okay. And we're back on the way. Well, thanks for tuning in. Please like, share, and subscribe. Check out my Instagram page. I've got tons of content. And I'll see everybody next week for a new video. Bye.